Hi guys, Coach Steve here from PAS with today's 5 minutes of fitness. Hope everyone's doing really well. Very chilly one today. We did lots of moving yesterday. Today's going to be a little bit of stretching and mobility. I'm going to take you through 10 different movements. I want you to try and do that movement for around about 30 seconds before you move on to the next one. Okay, so first move today, very simple. You're going to get on all fours, and from being down here, you're just going to go into some angry cat and happy cat. So you're just going to raise your back up and then drop your spine down. You're just going to do this for 30 seconds, okay? Happy cat, angry cat. Don't be too vigorous. Maybe as 30 seconds goes on, you can try and stretch that a little bit more. Okay, this is number one. Once you've done this, number two, you're going to just go into a shell stretch. So you're going to sit your hips back towards your feet and obviously just hang out in this position for 30 seconds. You can open up your legs if you want to get a little bit more closer to the ground. This is number two. Once you've done number two for 30 seconds, then you're going to drop those hips forward and raise up that chest. So you're getting a good stretch then into your spine. Oh, again, just holding that for 30 seconds, stretching up, making sure you breathe. Okay, brilliant. We can have a little play around and move a little bit if you wish. Well, that's going to be great. That's going to be number three. Oh. Number four, then we're going to come up from that position. We're going to put one leg forward. Okay, and we're just going to get into this knee joint and ankle joint and hip joint. Just move it around a little bit, manipulate that. You're going to do 15 seconds doing this. And then the following 15 seconds, you're gonna drop the same elbow, down towards the floor and just try and hang out there for 15 seconds. That should feel pretty good. And obviously this is on one side. So then number five, that's number four, I think. Yep, number five then is gonna be the opposite leg. So again, just getting into that that knee joint and that hip joint, a little bit on your ankle joint as well. Rotate that different directions, see how it feels. Again, you're gonna have about 15 seconds there before you drop the elbow down towards the ground. Or if you can get it touching, fantastic. If you can see that from there, but try and get that elbow down towards the ground. That'll be great. And again, you're gonna have 15 seconds on this move before you move on to the next one. So the next one is gonna be some threaded needles. You're gonna swap your leg over again and you're gonna try and get under and then open up, all right? And again, you're gonna do that for 30 seconds. So you're going under with the opposite arm, stretching down, and then opposite arm, over. Now notice I like to put my other arm on my knee because I get a good push there. You're gonna do that movement, okay? Then you're gonna flip over, knee out again, other arm, opposite arm, under and rotate. And then open up that body there, okay? Once we've done that, go again, underneath, and open up. 30 seconds again on that side. As soon as we've done 30 seconds there, we're gonna stand up. We're gonna actually then go into our squat hold position, okay? And then we're gonna try and rotate up out of the squat. We're gonna do 30 seconds on one side. Woo! 30 seconds on the other side. Awesome. Once we've done that, we're then gonna go onto our bottoms, onto our backs, and we're then gonna get into our spine a little bit more. We're gonna drop one leg down and put one leg right across. Difficult to see from there, but I want you to try and keep your shoulders on the ground. So if you watch my shoulders, they're on the ground, and then I bring that leg across. And it's important that I try and keep my shoulders down as much as I can. That back arm's gonna wanna come up, but try and keep it down. Okay, once you've had 30 seconds there, you're gonna put that other leg down and bring the other leg across. And again, you're gonna have 30 seconds hanging out there trying to get a good stretch, or working on that mobility. Awesome. Woo! Once you finish that, you're done. Have a great day. Bye, guys.